Among many species in existence, birds are the most common ones found across the globe. There are almost more than 10,000 species of birds, occupying a broad range of our biological ecosystem. They are considered to be the warm-blooded species, forming a very important part of our ecosystem, with presence in every continent, including Antarctic. Many species of the birds can adapt to the multiple habitats along with seasonal change. So let's start 10 lines on birds. Birds belong to a group of vertebrates with wings and toothless beaks. Birds have a strong but lightweight skeleton which helps in flying. The wings of the birds have evolved from four limbs. Crocodilians are supposedly the closest living relative of the birds. Birds like parrots and crows are considered very intelligent than other bird species. Many bird species are found to pass on knowledge across the generations. Many species of birds migrate to great distances and are called migratory birds. Some species of birds are domesticated by humans for eggs, meat, and feathers. Birds inhabit all the seven continents, even in extreme climatic conditions. Today, human activities are threatening the existence of many species of birds. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.